How to enable disappearing messages on Facebook Messenger. So if you want to enable disappearing messages on Facebook Messenger, then first you need to open up your Facebook Messenger application. Make sure to log into your account, and once you've logged in, now you can simply select any chat that you would like to start the disappearing message. So I'll be choosing this person's chat. And once you've selected, now you can go for the upper right, which has that info icon. And now you can scroll down, and here you will have disappearing messages under privacy and support. So if you want to enable the disappearing messages, then what you can do is simply tap on disappearing messages. And here, these messages will disappear in 24 hours after they are sent. So you'll get screenshot notifications. If someone screenshots the chat, then you will get the notification or you will get an alert. And conversations can also be reported. So you can simply tap on continue if you want to enable that. And if you want to turn on, then simply tap on 24 hours. And that's it. Now your disappearing messages have been turned on. So that's how you enable your disappearing messages on Facebook Messenger. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.